World ahoy!
Albert Einstein. Throughout human history, learned men such as Kepler, Copernicus, Galileo, and Newton have tried to explain the workings of the universe. But another great figure in this line is about to be born. Germany, 1879. Into a poor family, a child was born who would very soon demonstrate special abilities in maths, physics, and even music. Albert Einstein. He loved numbers, but got bored in other subjects. He was not what you would call a good student. For a while, he lived in Italy, where he discovered the works of the great artists such as Leonardo da Vinci, Michelangelo, and Raphael. After finishing his studies, Einstein moved to Switzerland and started working in a patents office there. His job was so easy for him that Einstein had plenty of time for his favorite hobby, thinking, thinking, thinking. Einstein understood that the prime material of the great Italian masters was light. And just as it had been for them, light became the inspiration for his masterpiece, the theory of relativity. He imagined he was traveling at the speed of light. Light travels so fast that in 1 second you could fly round the Earth 8 times. But what's relativity? Imagine you have a friend who's an astronaut. And he goes on a very long journey at the speed of light. Years later, he returns to tell us about his travels. The most surprising thing is that our friend doesn't have very much to say because, for him, very little time has passed. But on his return, we are very much older and have a lot to tell him. By moving so fast through space, time inside his spaceship has moved very slowly. With relativity, time and space can fold, almost as if they were like rubber. Only the speed of light can't be changed. Einstein's theory moves from the smallest scale, the atom, to the largest, things like supernovas or black holes. Thanks to Einstein's discoveries, we have new sources of energy, and we have a much higher standard of living. A winner of the Nobel Prize for Physics, a genius capable of imagining a different universe, and a good man of great sensitivity. Albert Einstein turned science into an art and laid the foundations of modern physics.